using our first code in Python. After installing Python to our computer, we go to terminal in our computer and type Python, or Python 3 is better. As you see here, Python is working well. Then try to type print and space and then apostrophe symbol and type hello world. And put apostrophe symbol again and press enter in the keyboard. Very nice. As you can see here, Python printed hello world well. This is our first use of Python. Thank you very much.